Congress leader Rahul Gandhi took a dig at Prime Minister-designate Narendra Modi on Sunday over the NEET-UG medical entrance row, saying the alleged irregularities in the examination have devastated more than 24 lakh students even before the oath ceremony. Gandhi shared a post on X in which he assured students in the country that he will become their voice in Parliament and strongly raised the issues related to their future.